you know exactly what's my color is saying, the color of passion, the color of life, okay, the color of fire, red. Top of the world, it's supposed to be a pre-Christmas bash. I'm coming here for the first time. There's a lot that I've heard about this place. I'm given to understand that it has a virtual reality Xbox enabled game. It has a pool table. It has a dart board, which is one of my favorite sports. I've grown up playing darts. I'm given to understand that it has an amazing spread out of food. So I'm looking forward. I'm hopeful. I'm assuming, and in fact, I'm sure that the experience at SCORE is going to be as colorful as the Christmas festival itself. Basketball is my favorite sport. I play that at least twice or thrice in a week, or as often as I get my leisure time. So the basketball is available on a virtual platform here, which is going to be my first experience. So I'm going to do that. And you know, since my childhood, I've actually grown up playing darts. It's been a long time since I've played darts, so I'm looking forward to spending some time on the dartboard. Obviously pool, which is everyone's favorite. So all three of them and whatever else inside, there's this, I'm given to understand there's a lot to look forward to inside. So can't wait to join in the celebrations inside. Thank you. God bless.
I think it's a Christmas, pre-Christmas party, so I'm sure that I'm ready for it because I'm wearing a maroon, hot red. It's close to red, right? And yeah, Christmas has always been very close to my heart because it's almost my birthday. And I enjoy if something really, a new lounge or thing starts, and especially for sports, because I'm very used to traveling. So I'm very used to going to sports lounge and bars because that's where I connect to sports. And I have been an athlete in my childhood, you know, like a national level athlete in a lot of sports, especially soccer being my favorite. So I'm definitely very sure because I've already seen inside. There are a lot of, every place, every corner has a screen to show games. And as I can see, cricket as well as soccer you guys are showing. So, and the ambience is really nice. The food, I have to taste, but I'm really sure that the food must be really nice as well. And the ambience, the section where there's a little bit of music as well. So I think it's a combination of everything, and that's what makes a place really nice, best, because ambience, performance, music, and of course sports and food, beverage, drinks. So yeah, I'm looking forward to have a nice time. Let's see, I've just entered. Yeah, thank you.
All the best and Merry Christmas. Great New Year coming up. That's all I can say. Nice one. Good. Cheers.
Than playing.
Yeah, true that, me too.
So our sport is shooting from 9 to 9 because uske baad koi time nahi milta ki aap kuch aur kar sakte.
And in Naigaon. True that.
So,
no
favorite sports for you?
Me, cricket.
Oh, all majority wins. Cricket. Yeah, India mein hockey is the national sport, but yeah. Cricket is almost the national sport, so yes, cricket.
Okay, so how much excited are you to go inside and party?
I think we three are very excited because we get to celebrate our first Christmas
together.
So yeah, we have just started celebrating, and Ankit was really sweet and nice to get us a cake also. So all this while, like, we were at home
this
and
Christmas
chilling.
Tree t-shirt.
Yeah.
Shirt.
So we three are actually in Christmas vibes, and we three are going to enjoy our time.
Yes.
And spend some quality time.
Okay. So all the best to Score.
But how do you see life spent?
Me, I think I love to decorate the Christmas tree and all of that. I am a little girly that way. And of course, I love to celebrate with my close friends, like you can see all three of us. And we are already planning our next Christmas party, which is just going to be our close friends. So I think, yeah, with friends and families.
I think Mount Meri is one place that I love to visit during the Christmas Eve. It's beautiful, the vibe is amazing, and the decoration and the gifts are even more amazing. So yes. And today look at her, she's already Santa.
Yeah,
Christmas.
Yeah. Santa. I think I'm the odd one out in
You're
this.
The reindeer.
Yeah. See, I've got something colourful to match with the outfits. Christmas tree will laga dungi. Like he said, Mount Meri, I also like visiting Mount Meri, and every year it depends on what I'm actually doing. Either I'm traveling or I'm shooting, so it depends, you know, what I'm doing. But of course, if I'm free, I like to visit Mount Meri at night, and then of course be with my close ones and spend time with them, and you know, just have a good time at home, like a house party.
Great, thank you.
Okay,
thank
so how much are you three foreign people?
I think that's
I think
a very controversial thing. Not really. This is the first time I'm not following Big Boss. Till now I have followed it, but I don't know. I feel disconnected with it.
From last one decade, and this place had some other name before, and I used to always come here, and they had a very sporty thing, means whenever you want to see match or cricket and all, we used to come here, and they have this pool table and everything. So it's a very nice feel. You don't only feel you're clubbing and all these things, so you have your own space, you can watch your sports and you can do whatever sports you want to do. See, any event, it's a Christmas or New Year, you should be with your friends. And today I'm here with all my friends, so I'm very happy. So probably Christmas is done. And of course, this year was very good for me. Work-wise, very hectic, but very good. And I pray to God, keep my finger crossed, that 2020 is going to be very good for me.
Okay, so any New Year plans this year?
I never plan anything. I don't know today where I am. If I'm not performing, because every New Year I perform, but if this year if I don't perform, then I might fly away somewhere, I don't know where.
And how much are you following?
I'm not following Big Boss, it's my phone. I'm not following Big Boss, but yes, I'm hearing about Big Boss a lot. This time is very exciting and thing. The best part I like about this Big Boss, there's no commoners. When I got to know in the beginning only, so I was very happy. कि यू नो एक एक्टर अपनी जगह बनाने के लिए बहुत मेहनत करता है एंड वन एक्टर इज फाइटिंग अनदर एक्टर इज आल्सो नॉट अ गुड फीलिंग बट एटलीस्ट दे हैव द वन लेवल एनी कॉमनर्स कमिंग एंड सेइंग एनीथिंग टू द एक्टर्स आई डोंट लाइक इट हूएवर इट इज सो ए आई वाज वेरी हैप्पी विद दैट एंड बी देयर इज अ न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट एवरी मंथ देयर इज एलिमिनेशन गोइंग ऑन सो द एक्साइटमेंट एंड क्यूरियोसिटी इज देयर एंड यस लॉट ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स आर इनसाइड सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी I don't think I can't watch it because I was there, so I know how it is. So I don't watch it, but yes, I heard it's very spicy.
Have you heard any of the
favorite? I will always support my friends Siddharth, Rashmi, Aarti. These three I know, so I want them to be in top three. Rest, they all are playing good, I'm sure, because masala to tabhi aayega jab sab jhagde karenge. But I think these three is doing very good. Yes, I'm doing a play, one more play, because I've just finished Mehbi Adani in this, and I'm doing two web series. And the best part of this year that I got possession of my new house. So I am busy doing my interior. That's the biggest, but thank you so much. So that's the biggest thing. And yes, you'll keep seeing me on TV and film more now.
As you said, you are doing about.
It's too early to tell. And I'm doing one show again, Let Them Announce. And it is again supernatural power and all. So good, I'm going to shoot from tomorrow. So give me 2 days time, I'll tell you everything.
Thank you so
Happy
much.
New Year, everyone. Thank you so much. People die for such places where we can play, we can have fun, we can chill, have drinks, and you know, be together with our friends. I'm happy to say that sports bar is finally, you know, it's getting started, and I would wish all the best, good luck. I'll bring all of my friends there for sure, and it's gonna be a lovely evening. That's all I want to say. Good luck. Thank you.
Hi, hello. Hello, everybody.
Okay, so firstly, it's launch of Sports Bar. How much is this exciting you? Sports Bar concept, how much is this exciting?
Right. No, I'm very excited because it's just about a few yards away from my house. So it'd be lovely to come out here.
But how much
do
you have an interest in sports, and which is your favorite sport?
Everybody's favorite sport is the cricket only, as usual. So it'd be great fun to come and watch cricket out here and have a drink or two, and it'll be real fun. Pre-Christmas. I think just think it's Christmas today and enjoy today as pre-Christmas. That's the best, you see. Begin Christmas, because see abroad everywhere it starts on the 1st. So we had our pre-Christmas is almost a little late. So let's enjoy it right from now. I usually go partying out, and then we go to Mount Mary Church. That is a must. Yeah, I definitely make it to Mount Mary Church. That is one place I don't miss on Christmas. Pardon? Yeah, I didn't follow much because I've been traveling. But I think Siddharth Shukla is doing very well. He's doing a great job, and I think he should be the winner. And another one who's really doing well is Rashmi, really another very good friend of mine. But they're really doing very well.
Thank you.
It is very exciting, and it is very close to my house from where I live. So, and again, it's owned by one of my friend Ratish. So, I'm very excited, and I would like to wish him congratulations for this venture.
Okay, so which is your sports for which you are excited?
Actually, to be frank, I have never watched sports, but I love playing sports. I have been an athlete for my school. I have been a gymnast. I have been doing taekwondo. But I think here, the next thing that we'll be watching is IPL.
So.
Christmas, तो first of all सबसे पहले I think जब भी Christmas सुनता हूँ I think it's gifts, so, lot of gifts. अब हम बड़े हो गए but I still expect कि कोई तो Christmas पे gift देगा. And New Year's के लिए I feel कि you should not, I feel you should never wait for a new year to start off something because log sochte keh rahe new year hai to ye resolution banaunga wo banaunga, but I think if you want to do any change or start something in your life, I think it's now, whatever the date is, you should start.
Okay, so we all have that childhood memory of wishing from Santa. Do you still do that?
Yes I do, I still do, and I have three neighbors, like, you know, they are small girls. And they're Christians also, so, like, you know, I always, when it's Christmas, I start asking them, what are you asking Santa for this year? And kabhi-kabhi main bhi unko kuch Santa banke gift de deta.
Oh, wow, I get off three wishes that you would like to share with us.
This year, I don't think aise koi wish hai, but I hope to see you all soon, wherever.
Okay, so besides that, how much are you following Big Boss this year?
A lot. Even if I'm not sitting at home and watching all the episodes, but through Instagram and all these updates, I keep on taking them because my very, very dear friend Paras is there, and I think he's giving a lot of entertainment to all of us. And now Vikas is also there, so, like, now two friends are there.
So,
whole
and soul, only Paras is your favorite or someone else is also?
I actually like Siddharth also. So now I just want to see what happens when Siddharth, Paras and Vikas, all three are there together, and what are they going to do? That's why I said that when these three will come together, it's like Big Boss ke Shah Rukh, Aamir and Salman three will come together, now they'll see what they're doing. Like, you know, it's like that.
Time really flies by. It's almost like the year just started and it's ended. And
you know, some a very interesting fact to notice is that within, I think, the next 15 to 16 days, 2019 will come to an end. But also in the next 15 to 16 days, the entire decade will come to an end. So we are going to be entering the 2020s now.
Wow.
Think about it like that.
That's an observation.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's always festive towards the end of the year, I think, and I think you guys have kick-started it. Thanks, Parul, always for remembering me. And I wish Spore Sports Bar the very best for a great stint for the coming new year.
Okay, which is your favorite sports, and for which sports are you excited to get inside?
So it's always been cricket, because I also own a celebrity cricket team, and it's always been cricket because of my family. My mom and dad have always been fond. But recently I've also taken to football a lot. In fact, I just went for the All Stars League yesterday to Bandra, and I think that's an interesting sport to look out for.
Well, cricket has to be the interesting and the most favorite sport for me too.
But how do you like celebrating Christmas and New Year?
Christmas and New Year always has to be with friends and family. Or Bombay is a place where, you know, most of us are away from our families, so friends are our actual families there. So I think that's what I'm doing tonight too. And 2019, a year to remember, to pata nahi, but let's make a night to remember today.
Aur aaj andar party mein kisse
जिसे मिस करने वाले
हैं? ना बताओ नेका,
जिसे मिस करने वाले
हैं
सवाल। अच्छा लाइक दैट, ओह ऑफ कोर्स, क्रिसमस आता है, न्यू ईयर आता है, तो वी ऑलवेज मिस आवर फैमिलीज, सो आई थिंक आई विल मिस माय फैमिली।
थैंक यू।
Lucky pack up early. Score sports bar. Yeah. Yeah.
What would you like to see?
So it's a lovely season. It's a lovely season to watch games. It's a lovely season to watch a lot of sports. So we needed a sports bar in Malad West. I've been shooting in mud, and so it was lovely to be here. I had a pack up early, so I thought I'll be here and I'll witness the score sports bar.
How's 2020?
2020 is great. I think I have a film coming up, Kamyab, in January. I have a film coming up in May. That's called Coolie Number One. And so it's been a sporty year. It'll be lovely. Thank you so much.